YouTube viewers. This is D Squared Earth Productions, again with Xavius and Chloe, doing the mission Cones of Conduct, Accuse Winter Wonderland.
Hi everyone. This is Chloe.
We have to melt candy to collect syrup, collect shaved ice from the patches of ice off the sides of buildings, or defeat the snowmen, and they can drop shaved ice that you pick up. With shaved ice, you come up to this machine here, deposit the shaved ice here to build up the snow meter, to summon the village defense called the Snowconian. The syrup you collect from melting the candy goes into this, thing here. Builds up the syrup meter. Syrup and shaved ice both are good, very crucial to collect to maintain the Snowconian's health when the Snow Overlord shows up. Once the Snow Overlord shows up, you have to keep the Snowconian alive so it can defeat the Snow Overlord. You have to defeat the Snow Overlord before he freezes all the gingerbread village houses.
Okay, come on.
Okay, the Snow Overlord has showed up. Now comes crowd control. With the hail gun and the fan-shaped attack it has, you can wipe out a good number of these snow minions to clear them out of the way so the Snow Cone and Defender can attack the Snow Overlord. Any player that attacks the Snow Overlord, their attacks do very minimal amounts of damage. If you really want to do a lot of damage to the Snow Overlord, you need to keep the way clear for the Snow Oconian to attack. And in this battle, the Snow Oconian can get hurt to where it can no longer fight. To heal it up and get it back in the fight, you collect shaved ice and syrup from melting candies and put them in the respective things where you deposit them.
That did it! The Snowconian is back in the fight!
That is Cones of Contact with a successful outcome.
Cool. But
thank you, YouTubers, for watching this video. And if you like what you see here at T-Squared S Productions, we please click subscribe, and don't forget to click the bell icon so you can be notified when new content is uploaded. Thank you all for viewing, and have a good day.